That's one heck of a getup, Blue. You sure manage to find your fair share of trouble, don't you?
I suppose so.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently, they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Getting in trouble is what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have a chance at a better life. Not for praise or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know. I'm real happy to be along for the ride.
I wouldn't want it any other way. I like having you close.
Oh, thanks, Blue. That's awfully sweet and unexpected of you. So, you want to get out of here?
Who's there? What?